RJC Explores, and I'm at Overstone Hall. Just going to disappear inside quick. Oh dear. Okay. Here we are. It's been on the radar a while, this one. I think I got spotted by about everybody who could most possibly see me. But, oh dear. Let's go and have a look. I'm going to put up loads more info once the video is done. I'll put this up about what happened here and everything else. So at the moment, I'm just going to enjoy what's left of the building. You know, it's in a very sorry state. I'll try and get my torch out in a minute. Okay. Bear with me a minute, people. It's one of those ones when you want to find something and you can never find it. Come on. Oh, should have been a bit more prepared than this, but there we go. Got it. Just bear with us. Okay. Right. To be honest, I wasn't expecting to get in. It's been a mission and a half. Let's have a look round. Absolutely full of pigeons. This would have been so grand inside. I know there was a fire here. Health and safety law. It's burnt down a lot of it. The man who built this had a lot of money. He was very rich. I don't know where I can get in and where I can't. I know somewhere in here there is tunnels. That's bricked up. Now you can see how dangerous it is. Everywhere has collapsed. There's an old fireplace up there. This must have been where the fire was, and it's all fire damaged. Wow. I haven't got a clue where I'm going or what's what anywhere around here. Okay, so that must lead well. I'm gonna have to try and get down here. Bear with us, people. I'm on my own at the moment. If this goes wrong, I'm in serious crap. Hang on. haven't got a clue where I am. Must have been like, this is obviously underneath. Wow. These all I do is just to come down there on their own. Must have been the cellar where the boilers were. If you're wondering what that squeaking is, it's my boots. Okay. I mean, it's a pretty big area down there underneath. Wow. Had all racking in there. Reminds me a bit underneath here of like some of the forts, old Napoleonic forts I used to go in. Apparently this place has been built in the Renaissance style a little bit. I'm lost this way. Wow, another room. Cold, and I don't know what to expect. I'm on my own down there. Oh, God. Things I do. Just hoping the no one rang up, and I'm apprehended on the way out. Carry on going. Where on earth? This just goes on and on. It's like, what? Mind you, I think there was 100 and so rooms. Like I say, when I write up the report, I'll find out more. But I'm pretty sure there was 100 odd rooms at one point. There's old chairs and tiles. I make oil. Old chairs stacked up. Didn't bring a mask either, but there you go. Okay, so that's, like I said, I've gone round in a bit of a square. Fire alarm. Stop valves all everywhere. Okay, so let's go this way. Wow, didn't think I'd expect that. You can see where it's all collapsed in then. God. More massive rooms, more chairs. Wow, look at that. Old iron, an old ironing board. Wow. I think there was talk this had been brought from, just little bits I'm remembering. It's going to cost £25 million to renovate it, but they gave up on that, I think. And it's just deteriorated more and more. for an old TV. Well, old chest there of old stuff. Loads of old storage and stuff down there. Look at that ornate stuff on that wardrobe. I keep thinking I can hear stuff down there. What? In the old doors. Look at that. Tunnel back there, I saw a bit. Oh, hang on a minute, I'm just gonna cover that. Bear with a minute. That's better. It just goes on and on. Wow. Yep, I have not got a clue where I came in, huh? There's a way out there. Okay, there's a tunnel back there, I haven't done that. Just gonna head back this way, isn't it? And come back this way. Here we go. All right, is that a dead end? Yeah. Okay. I go back the other way. Believe it or not, that's a fire exit. Right, back this way. Something just fed everyone to come through there. Got the heebie-jeebies. There we go. There's an exit here. Another big room. What is that? That's like bits off from the ornaments on the roof. Have a quick listen before we go out. Let's make sure no one's about. See all the fireplaces and all the different levels. Just see if I can get honed in on them. Hang on. another 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 fireplaces are beautiful with the stones on them. That's what I just come out of. Well, I'm just going to make sure there's no one about. There's a golf course not far from here. And I was clocked coming in there. So I'm going to be a bit careful. Give you a bit of an idea. Don't know which way to go. Not sure if there's cameras on the front there or not. Yeah, there's cameras on the front of the property. Tell you what, I'm gonna go this way. Oh well. Out, you can see the old blocks, how decorated this place was. Look at that. Wow. Let's have a look in there. $25 million they reckoned it was, but that was about 10-12 years ago. It might be a bit more than that now. Look at the fireplaces. Beautiful. Well, I wouldn't want to get hit on the head by one of these bits of wood. There's some more there. Look. And another one at the top there. Absolutely. This must have, like I say, this has all been the side that was burnt down. And while the other side now is all being dilapidated. Honestly, don't know where to go. Going this way. Wow. It's a deer. Look at these massive beams. Wow. I've just fallen straight down and everything's fallen with it. What a shame. Like I say, 100-odd rooms. Just gonna go very carefully. There's another tunnel bit down here, I think. Oh, shit. Someone's crutch. Oh, man. Okay. Why is that? It's a staircase, huh? Oh, I don't know where to go. Block there, something 39. Wow. Okay. Right, it was. What is that down there? Right, look at that. This looks like that could all go at any moment. I do not fancy being under that. Is this stone? Stone. And that's stone. Which I ain't going much further than that anyway. I don't think. Oh, I'm not going up any further. There's a stone just fell down then. I don't know if you heard that. I'd like to go, but I ain't. No way. Have a look. Yeah. There's no way of getting up there. Something written on that door now, I can't remember. It's like the library. Written on that door. Be nice to get up there, but I think it's happening. That's blocked. Not going that way. That's blocked. Let's have a look back down here. Another bit crumbling away. Proper sketchy. See, look. Getting down into where that library section is not possible. Where did I see that other tunnel? Is it back here? Old radiators, cast iron radiators, so it wasn't here. I can't remember where it was. He's lost. I saw another way to get into a tunnel. Hang on. Is it through here? A bit like when you don't want to make too much noise because you might cause an avalanche. Yeah. Okay. Where was it? There was a tunnel down there, but sketches as you shit. Oh, I don't know if I can. Oh. bricked. About to fall through. Tunnel. Stairs. Oh no. I'm not the lightest of people either. That noise is my foot just going through the floor and back down I go. Shit. Oh man. You can hear that. Shit. That's where I just went through. Bollocks. Okay. It's still collapsed, I'm going down here, out of the way. Oh man. What is that? It's locked. Really? Look at the size of the keyhole now. It's all bolted. All the way. Okay, so that's a no. Yep. I think I may have missed going up the stairs by about a year. The best way to go here. All collapsed. Wow. Oh man. Oh. Find the best way out of there. Okay. Such a shame this place is like it is. Right, there you go. Right, up here. Up here. Through there. Worst thing is but I don't have a separate camera to take photographs. I might just leave this one and take some stills from the actual explore. So they're going back through, taking loads of photographs. Of course it is proper sketchy. Okay, so I'll go back through this way. I think this is the way I came. I still can't find that other tunnel. Who knows? Yeah. I just heard the police, but there's only one way in, one way out, what I know of. There's the cameras. Oh well. And there's a ladder going over the fence. That's good to know. Two routes. Look at that. Got a sweat on. Wow. From the outside, it gives a bit more of a perspective. This bit's all sealed off. It's almost Georgian, this one. Look at that architecture. There's the railings to the top. I'll give that a miss and all. I ain't going up there. No way. It's all rotted through, look. There's no way on earth. And I hate heights. Okay, let's go back round. Let's have a look. It's like an old sports hall. Keep going. Boarded. Okay, I'm going to leave that here a minute. I'll just explore Overstone Hall. Catch you in part two. I'll just explore. Just going through here. Overstone Hall, this is. And have a quick look in here. Hoping this leads to somewhere. Oh my God, wow. Look at the chandeliers. Hang on, just covering my... Wow. They were beautiful. Maybe this is like a dining room area. So that's the apartment. I've got a lift here as well. Okay, so that leads back into there. So I look through. This looks like it's an old people's home, but okay. These stairs do look tempting though. What could be? The floors look all right, but I don't know. Okay. Let's go through here. Got a message from someone. I don't know if security's around. I couldn't read it in time. I'm going to keep on filming, but probably go a little bit quiet, just in case I can hear anybody. Yeah, definitely an old people's place. I thought I could probably get into another bit. It's like I can't see a way in. Just back that way. Pretty neat though, look at them. Oh. Our old fireplace. Oh yeah, the upstairs maybe isn't the good idea after all, looking at the ceiling. Okay. Which way did I come in? Came in that way. Looks like there's a different. What's then there? some magpie giving an alarm call out there. Maybe someone's walking around. I just heard it. I only make that noise when someone's about. Let's see if I can get out this way. When you want to be quiet, and every step you make a noise. What's that in there? Okay, that's all right. Yeah, okay. It's honestly like a maze, you know. Gonna poke my head out. Wow. Okay. Quit looking out. It's like another storage place. Okay, that's the way I came. Okay, I'm gonna go around back this way then. I think I might have pushed my luck enough. I can't remember the way out though. Head round. Just have a look at that, people. Well, there you go. New Testament Church of God National Office. So it was taken over by a religious group. There's the way out. Nearly there, nearly there. So there you go. Overstone Hall. I think I've been around a lot of it, considering the state it's in. I don't think I've done too bad. I'm going to take a few pictures from the outside. I'm not going to go back in and take loads of pictures. I'll take them from the stills and then I'm out of here. And a slow walk back. So there you go, people. Overstone House. Another one off the list. pretty chuffed with that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, take care. Thanks for subscribing and watching the videos. Really appreciate it, and catch you again soon. Thank you. Bye.